I believe the chat is working. I see it. Quinn Forrester. I'm actually on two different devices. I'm working on a few things. I'm using a new streaming software. As you can see, you're able to see myself, and then you're able to see the sponsor. You're able to see the chat on the bottom left, and then you can also see the game itself, along with the donations, if anyone wants to donate, and then my subscriber goal. So I see Quinn saying, "Hello, is this chat working?" But it's not always up to par. What's up, Gabriel? Finally caught up to me, hey? Finally. Yeah, I've been getting the stream fixed for the next KVKR. Something like that, and it's KVK Fury that's next, but I'll show you. Right now we're winning our CVC, we're tied 3-3, but we're winning on points. We have more kill points than they do, obviously. And so because of the two kill points and then the resource hunt, we're doing pretty good. As soon as we shield the pop, we're going to be training like crazy, which will help us. And so we'll be able to bring up that area. I'm really not able to join your clan. Yeah, unfortunately, we're over full on melee. There's way too many guys. We're actually looking for killers, archers, and what's the other one? Killers, archers, and cav players. But we're looking for them to be main accounts. We don't want them to be second. How's it going, iTwin? CVC's, it's so, nothing too crazy. Currently we're tied, but we're winning on points. These guys aren't really fighting, so it is what it is. Pop that like that. So I'm a DJ, so lots of you guys know this is my DJ setup, but I actually do live streams for DJing now, and I bought myself this little cool device here. It's just a stand, essentially, like a camera stand, but I use it for my phone. So I can mount it, place it in whatever location I want it to be in, and then it's set. Which mega pack you buying? Whatever one I can afford. If you guys feel like donating, then I'll buy whatever I can. But yeah, no pressure on donates. I just play to play. But right now I have no megas. So, crap. Let's see. This, let's go like that, go like that. Hold up. Let's do this. Bada bing, bada boom. Now you guys can see me, and I'm just, you know, I'm just chilling. What do you think about asking High Level Castle to complete certain achievements? What do you think about High Level Castle? What, Twin, what do you mean by that? Like, asking High Level Castle to complete certain achievements? Like, as like a mandatory thing? Like, make it mandatory for High Level Castles to complete certain achievements? Is that what you mean? And, woo, for the current, packs that I have, this is the offers I have. They're kind of garbage, but I was able to claim these, this right here, not too long ago. 1.3 billion or trillion, I think that is, silver. So has to be a way to change the settings on the audio. I wonder if there's a... Wait for them to read it out to me. I doubt it, but is what it is. Alright, let's see, let's see. So... these guys aren't doing anything. Seriously, really boring. One of their guys messaged me. Where is he? Where is this guy? Yeah, they're just training. That's how they're trying to get basically caught up to us. And they're doing transformations in the stronghold. So that's it. Sweet. Thanks for the sub. I hope that it works. Let me know when you sub. I want to see if it works on my new setup. Welcome to the stream. I see that there are 8 people watching. If you guys are not already subscribed, make sure to hit that subscribe button. I definitely would appreciate it. I don't know if it will actually work. Like the whole, I'm supposed to have this pop-up thing that shows up that someone subscribed. Will it actually work? I don't know. But that's why I have this set up, so it would work. I don't know if it'll work though. I'm hoping it will. Let's see. Let's take a look at analytics. Stream. Log in. Nothing yet. Let me know if you sub. If you guys subscribed, and yeah, if you subscribe, let me know. I just want to see if it pops up on here. It's supposed to, I'll show you what it's supposed to do. See if it works. So under all widgets, you go to alert box. And then when someone subscribes, it's supposed to do this right there. Let's see, let's see, let's see. Yeah, it's supposed to do that. It's supposed to make the sound, and a pop-up is supposed to come up just like this, where it says, Vikings War of Clans has signed up. It's just a test. That's myself. It's just a tester. So, yeah, let me know if it works or if it doesn't. I do not understand, but the live is good. How's it going, Greybeard? Or Grey Bear? What up, what up? Got nine viewers. If you're all already subscribed, then perfect. Thank you. If you're not already subscribed, make sure to hit that subscribe button. Get out of there. Also, let me know how the audio sounds, you guys. If it sounds echoey, if it sounds good, I'm obviously using a microphone. So, I gotta work with what I got, you know? I don't got the dollar bills. So, working with what I got. Today, I'm okay. I had to run some errands, go to the bank, do some stuff. And then, just recently I went on a walk with the family. My wife and the kids went to her parents' house because they live pretty close. So I walked with them to their house, dropped them off, and then I walked back home because I wanted to be on for defending the pop, just in case the enemy decides to hit, which I really doubt. I don't think they want to fight. I believe they know that they are not a strong clan, therefore they aren't fighting. Kind of boring. I don't know why you play this game if you don't want to fight, but it is what it is. I speak Spanish, but I understand something. Orale, vato. Yo también hablo español. Yo sé el lenguaje español. Yo nací en Canadá, pero mis padres son de El Salvador. Entonces, a vez en cuando puedo hablar en español para usted. Solo tiene que avisarme que usted está mirando y yo puedo hablar en español también. Don't you mean robbed a bank? I wish I would rob a bank, but then if I might go to jail, and then my family won't. Well, they would suffer. So I don't know if I could do that. Just asking, how long did you take to get Adolf's gear and Pop gear? Okay, so in all honesty, it took me a long freaking time to get my Pop gear, to get my Adolf gear. And the reason being is because I was super lazy. I had the level 1 stronghold gear, and I just felt like it was going to take forever to get all the gear. I had some gear here, some gear there. But if you put in the dedication to get everything, which requires some money, if you do that, it takes about, I don't know, I would say, all in all, it would probably take like 2 months, maybe, or even less. You could probably get in a month. It all depends on the right Ubers or the right invaders that come out, right? Sorry, guys, I have bots, so just be careful with the emotes. I need to change that. Hold on, I gotta change this really quick because people are getting kicked out for emotes, which is not cool. Emotes. Sorry, Quinn. Streamlab bots. Alright, get rid of emote protection. Alright, you should be able to do emotes. Okay, so thanks, I'm doing a research, it might help my clan. All good, just give me admin in Discord. then we all get it. I changed the Autobots for my chat, so you can send as many emotes as you want now. So you can do laughy faces, fingers, you can do whatever you want. So I fixed that. You just can't swear in the chat. All good. Does shaman gear take longer? Yeah, it can. Shaman gear can take pretty long because sometimes it requires like level 2 stronghold gear of certain types to be able to use to create what you need. So I'm gonna show you an example. If you go to forge equipment, let's just look at amulet as an example, shaman gear, and let's just say we want the best of the best. Let's just say range. Let's go for range. Craft. No, that one's not that good of an example. Here's that one. I don't know. I'll show you what I have for my melee. This one here. No, in reality, it's actually not that hard. Yeah, no, you know what? I don't know what I'm thinking. I'm thinking something is hard to get. I think it's your pop gear. Your pop gear for shaman is hard to get. Let's see. No, it's not. Even that one's pretty easy to get, actually. Unless there's a different pop gear. Just looking at shaman stuff. You know what? let's go somewhere else. Let's go helmet, special, scout. Let's go. It's not that hard. I think the mysterious robe is the hardest. No, it's not. Okay, so I guess that stands corrected. Shaman is super easy. Obviously, we just looked at it right now. I think the hardest would be the special gear for, like for mine as an example, melee. You need Ragnar's axe, Ivar's bracelet, Ivar's bow. And all those are, you know, they're harder to get, you know? Like, I have that one, Lost Greaves. You need, this axe isn't too hard. This one, the bow might be a little harder because you have to get all those specific things. So, I think getting specific fighting gear is harder to do. Sorry, I gotta catch up on all this stuff. Okay, just add a Discord. Shamdi. Kemal Kiplerium Agap. Pida nivel de castillo para mejorar. Sí, eso es algo nuevo. Para mejorar logros. Sí, el nuevo como el achievement que es para, no sé cómo se dice en español, pero el achievement para caminar o el location es algo que cambiaron, que tienen que ser un castillo de nivel 33. Que para un montón de personas es difícil. Entonces, es... Ya, es difícil. Es una manera para que ellos puedan obtener más dinero. Twin was saying how annoying it is that Plarium changed the Pioneer requirement to be level 33 castle to be able to get the level 7 pioneer spot. And so I was just saying, yeah, it kind of sucks, but they're in the business to make money. So unfortunately, you have to have money to get to level 33. When you do siege stronghold, what gear do you use, bro? What's up, Chris? So I use pop gear. So I will use what I'm currently using right now, actually. Is what I have. So I have my Uba gear for pop gear to defend my pop. I also do that for Stronghold Siege, and you also use it for attacking the towers during Fury. And then for Shaman, you use your rain along with the like Amber Necklace and this thing, the hatchet, the mask. All this is to help with Fortress. So anything that's pop related will help, is what everyone in the clan uses. So you don't want to be in regular street fighting gear. You want to be in pop gear to be able to defend the pop, to defend the stronghold, and to attack the towers or defend the towers. You'll have better bonuses. Now, if you don't have those max, if you don't have them at legendary, and if you don't have the proper runes, then you're probably better off fighting in your regular fighting gear. But if you have those maxed, that is going to get the best buck for your dollar. Should I buy the coffee of legendary equipment? The coffers of legendary equipment. That's these, I'm guessing, that you're talking about. Wait, where are the coffers? Coffers. Are you talking about in... For the coffers of legendary, gray, are you talking about in the clan, like in the store? We don't use them, but I'm assuming that's what you might be talking about. Rare. I don't know where that is, my man. You'll have to explain to me where you find that. Oh, the Hat of Swales. Ooh, Gabriel. It's easy. You only need Serpent and Man-Eater to get Ivar's stuff. That's half done. Yeah, totally. No tiene alguna red social para hablar, pedir. Necesito consejos. No tengo el dinero para los packs. Alguna red social para hablar. No entiendo lo que estás buscando. Un página social como Facebook o como Discord o Line Chat. ¿Eso es lo que refiere usted? No, it's an item a little more down. Is the item down under items or is it in the clan stronghold? Like the clan store essentially. I'll take a look. What up, guys? For those of you that are just hopping on, welcome to the stream. My name is Negan from Vikings War of Clans, because that's what you're watching. And if you guys are enjoying what you are watching, hit that subscribe button. I definitely would appreciate it. Now I'm trying to get to 1,000 subs. So, yeah, that would be very much appreciated. Under items. No, it's a little... Alright, so items. Is it under treasure? Oh, I think I know what you're talking about now. Hold on. There we go. Coffer of legendary materials. Okay. Personally, I want to say no. So I never bought them. A lot of the materials I got were from Ubers and from Invaders. You'll have the best, like, so if you go, and this is the pros and cons to it. Yes, you'll get legendary material from the coffer of legendary materials, but they're going to be random. You don't know what you're going to get. So it's literally just a coffer. And you know what? It's rare, epic, and legendary. It doesn't even mean you're going to get legendary. You're going to get one of those three. So you're going to buy, let's just say you buy 100 of them. And let's say you get 60 of rare and 10 of, or 20 of epic and 10 of legendary. It's not really that worth it because you might not need some of the items that you get from that. Whereas if you have the hero juice, the hero boost to attack the specific invader or the specific Uber, you're gonna, yes, it takes time, but you're gonna be hitting those Ubers and invaders, and make sure you hit them the right way. Don't one hit them. You got to do the whole boost increasing, but you hit them until you start getting those accumulations of the specific items you need there. And then once you have those items, you merge them and then you create them. That's how I did it. I didn't buy those coffers because it was a waste. The only thing I buy with gold are these. I buy huge coffer boosts for 41k gold, basically 42. Gets you a bunch of boosts, and that's what I bought. And the other option of what I buy was either the large coffer retreat or huge coffer retreat. I do the large because I like 24 hours. But that's the only thing I would ever buy with gold. And then I saved some gold. I did save some gold for like March boosts, but now I have a bunch of boosts for that already. So let's catch up. Let's see. Twin, en español, un grupo de en español, yo no conozco. Yo sé que hay grupos en español. Oh, no. Yo sé que hay grupos de Vikings. Hay una página que se llama Vikings Wharf Clans. ¿Cómo se dice? Vikings Wharf Clans. Un momento. Lo voy a encontrar. How do I share this group? I think that's how you can do it. Okay. Oh. Twin. Este es un sitio que es en específico un sitio de Vikings War of Clans. Es una página de un montón de jugadores que hay rusos, hay de inglés, hay de español. Hay un montón de personas, entonces ahí es un lugar donde usted puede preguntar en español y va a haber personas que te respondan también. Y también tiene el automático translator, no sé cómo se dice en español, donde ellos pueden leer en su lenguaje, pero usted puede escribir en español. Yeah, no problem, Greybeard. Yo, what? Know what Ubers have mealy gems? I don't know what Ubers have mealy gems. That's a good question. But I'm sure we could find it. One second, I just need to see what's going on here. What's happening? What am I looking for? The best way I get items, I hit the invaders 330 and I finish them. I get a lot of purple. Yes, that is true, Chris. That's how I do it as well, and that's how I recommend to people do it. Keep doing those what do you call them? So if you look at normal attack, if you do those normal attacks, it will increase. My max, I believe, is 600. It doesn't obviously get to 600 for this one. For Ubers, it does get to 600. But for, hold on, I gotta make sure my wife isn't trying to get a hold of me. Okay, we're good. So I can get to 600 for Ubers. For this one, it's about 300. And then you're close to finishing them off. And then I would do an enhanced attack. And by doing that, you're going to get a ton of epic, legendary, like you'll have a better chance of accumulating what you need faster doing it this way than buying those coffers, in my opinion. Ow. Welcome, welcome everyone to the stream. It's Negan from Vikings War of Clans. And I hope you guys are having a good day. Hope you're having a good CVC. Mine is so-so, but it is what it is. Motherfreaker. So, in this time frame, I have gotten two new subscribers. Thank you for the subscribe. But my dashboard is not reading the subscriptions. Motherfreaker. It's not reading it. It's not reading it in lifetime, which I don't understand. I don't know what the hell that was. Those are old. What the freak? I need that to do it automatically. So stupid. Alright, ignore those subscribers, guys. They've already subscribed a while ago. I don't know what the freak is happening. I want to see the new subscribers, not the old ones. Stupid. Recent events. Skip alert. Weird. I don't know how to fix that, but whatever. Is what it is, you guys. Is what it is. Yeah. They came with the Galaxy S10. And you know what? They're pretty good headphones. I like them. So, I DJ. And I'm going to show you the headphones I use for DJing. Alright, I'm back. So, these are my DJ headphones. I forget what they're called, but they're made by Pioneer DJ. They swivel, which is cool. These headphones are $500. They're expensive, but their sound quality is crazy. What I like about them is that the headphone input is this guy here. I don't know if you're able to see it, but it has a four prong. And it's basically like, it's called an XLR type plugin. Yeah, you can see it. So with this plugin, it gives it like good audio to go in. And so this is what I use sometimes when I game, not always, because it's a little overbearing. And yes, I am a DJ. That's what I do for work. Show us your DJ skills. I could if you guys really wanted to, if you really want to watch it, but I'll show you what, I'll share my link with you guys, Mixcloud. Shut him down, up and I'm shot. I'm getting a phone call. You guys can hear that. It was just a spam caller. I don't know if you guys want to see me DJ. I can. I could DJ for you guys. I can give you some clear audio too. But up to you guys. Up to you. It's all on you. Let me know. If you want me to DJ, I'll hop on to the ones and twos and I'll play something for you guys. A private DJ session just for you. All right, I'll hop on. I'll get it on for you. Hold on. I got a. One second. Ooh. What happens if I go like this? Does the screen change? Cool. All right. Hold up. Alright, this is where it gets tricky, you guys. All right, test 1 2, test 1 2. Okay, so I have to plug this in again and then try to work on the audio. 1 second. That's not gonna work. Something's already recording, which is the stream. Alright, so audio. Want to try this one?
Sound check.
Sound check 1-2. Mic check 1-2. Yeah, the audio is, it's crackly and not as good as I want it to be, but it is what it is. Also, my phone is dying. It's like really low, so it's going to be pretty quick.
One second.
That's really weird. Okay, whatever.
Your hands in the air. You act like the, you
here I go again. What's my weakness? Okay, then chillin', minding my business. The souls I looked around and I couldn't believe this. I swear, I stand, my knees for witness. The brother had it going, I was hurting kinda. Oh, wicked, had to kick it. I'm not shy, so I ask for the digits. I hope no, don't make me see what I want. Flip, fly to it quickly. Bouncing in my head, so I dip back to my bag of tricks. Then I flip for a tip, maybe wanna do tricks. So I'm lit, like a lollipop should be lit.
Reggaeton, bachata, cumbia, salsa, and then some hip hop, R&B, house. That's it for the DJing. I gotta get back to my phone. My phone's actually dying. There's like 10 or 9% left on it. But I gotta turn this crap off before I do that. So, exit. All right, turning that crap off. Turning this off and then I'm going back to the phone. So 1 second.
Alright, I'm back. Back to the game. Back on focus. Had our little bit of fun on the ones and twos with you guys. Sorry, I couldn't get the audio working. Unplugged. Alright, there. Unplugged the headset. I'm sorry I couldn't get the audio working properly. It was a little annoying, but I know I can get it working on my other phone. I just couldn't do it on this one for some reason. But I gotta go charge this phone because it's about to die. Where are we at? We have 1 hour left to defend this thing. Doubt that the enemy's gonna hit it. Really doubt it. Because they're not fighters. They're lovers. They're farmers and lovers, you know? Get rid of all this crap. On some TV. Just so you guys are aware, because I played that music, this video is probably going to get flagged by for copyright infringements. So, thanks. On some TV. Yeah, but not much going on right now. If you guys are writing, I won't be able to see what's going on right now. I'm turning on my other phone so I can see what's going on. But watch. Woodsman. Looks weird. Let's see what's on TV. What's on
regular TV shows? Hold up.
Yes, this is what I want to watch. Warrior Nun. Heck yeah. What the heck? I thought I got rid of that whole emoji stop thing. Why are you freaking kidding me, man? This always happens. Trying to watch a show, but it's not working. To my list. You'll see. Sweet, it works. So how do you guys like this new setup, the new stream setup? Do you like it more than how I had it originally? I'm not sure if you guys have seen some of my older stuff. But do you like being able to see the game and the video and the chat off to the left? Or do you prefer to just see the entire game without any of like the extra stuff. I just wanted to try this because, well, if I could get some donations from people, then that'd be sweet. But if not, then it is what it is. But it gives an option for people to donate if they want to.
I stare at a perfect normality until I wake up and realize that I'm super freak out in my whole life. One thing I've learned since then, life has a really fucked way of making your dreams come true.
How about you? Such a young and pleasant face.
The devil may present a pleasing visage, the better to seduce and influence the weak-minded.
I see, so she
will. She will burn your basis for me.
You assume she's in pain.
It wouldn't matter. She was in hell already.
Well, name, age, cause of death for the book.
Abel Silver, 19. Leave the cause of death blank.
I'm not supposed to
say. Leave it blank.
As you wish. Forgive me, sister, but I have to ask you to leave now, so I can attend to some urgent matters. But please, please remember, she cannot ask for forgiveness anymore, so it's up to us to forgive her. For God knows all, and sees all, and will be thy judge.
So you like this new layout, more gray is what you're saying. Gotcha. Well, I'll keep trying this some more. I'm actually, I don't know. Let me what you guys think. But I've actually been thinking of a way to do like a competition. Because a while back I said once I hit 1,000 subscribers, I'd give like $100 to someone. But with this whole pandemic, with me not working, obviously there's no money to just throw away. So something I actually wanted to do, something I wanted to try, is I wanted to do a competition. Hold on, one second. Let me get my stander so I can talk to you guys while holding the phone. But something I wanted to try and do is a competition where people would enter for like $5 or $10, and depending on how many entries we would get, the winner would get like $100. So it's a bit like gambling. It's all about donations, so people would have to donate, and the winner would get $100 back. And I would do like a live stream pool, so anyone that would be interested in doing it would essentially donate money. They would send $10 to me. And once we hit the $100 mark or more, because obviously if I could get more, then sweet, I would then benefit from that. But, oh crap, one second. There. So let's say like we get to the mark, $100, everyone just donates like $10. It's not that much. And then I would do a draw from a pool of people that donated. I would, oh crap. I would have the names of all that donated. And that way, like if people didn't donate, then obviously they're not into the draw. And those that do donate would be in the draw. And then all you would donate is $10. And if you won, you would get $100 back. So that's something I've wanted to do, is a like a competition gamble type thing, where whoever is interested would donate $10 to enter into the draw for a chance to win $100 or even $200. It kind of all depends on how many people enter the draw. Obviously I would want a cut of it, but so like let's just say 20 people enter and then one of them gets $100, something like that. But yeah, at that point, like there's $200, I would make some money and then someone would win $100, but I don't know how realistic it is. What do you guys think? What kingdom is it and clan? El reino es número 853 y ellos se llaman the gods. Pero no están jugando mucho.
She is ugly, but she's a friend. We're not going to give up on her.
She's not
going
to make it. Take it out.
No.
How long is this video? So, you would think it's interesting. I wonder how many. Okay, so what's the best way to gain? Okay, so what's the best way to gain stats if you have all knowledge but sevens maxed? It seems players as big as you have such good stats. I can't figure out how they do it. So there's a few ways stats kind of show. A lot of people that have stats like me, as an example. So let's take a look at me. My stats aren't amazing, but they're good. Like I have, it says I've trained 12.8 billion, healed 1.4 million or billion. I've lost 7.9 billion and I've killed 18.7. So with the whole achievements that happen, like the killing achievements and all that, a lot of it are T1s. And that's what a lot of people are doing. When you see big stats, a lot of those kills are T1 kills. Now it doesn't mean all those kills are T1s. It just means for that section of the achievements, a lot of them are T1s, because you had to kill off T1s, you had to kill T1s. Like that was the fastest way of getting those achievements, so you could get the gold, so you can get the VIPs. And then after that, anyone that has T7s, when we do our onslaughts, like, let me show you this as an example. Oh, dang it, I got rid of them. Hold on, do I have a screenshot of it? No, I don't. Fudge, I got rid of it. Okay, let's just use this as an example. So this guy here, he had a lot of troops. If you look at his, where's his final? All right, so this is his info. So he had 2.3 trillion influence. So this guy lost a lot. He's at 926 billion from 2.3 trillion. He got onslaughted and onslaught, and then he died. He lost all his troops. He got zeroed. that's one way of getting those stats. This guy here, as an example, he had 1.2 billion troops, and these guys onslaughted him. This guy had, I believe he didn't have a hero or shaman at home, and he got onslaughted and he got destroyed. So these guys are gaining that stat by actually killing troops. That's what we do as well. In our clan, during Jot, during Fury, like Jot specifically, it's a little harder because you have to find targets and be able to burn them. Fury is a little easier because when towers come, there's so many troops inside those towers. A lot of people are getting those kills through the towers. Earlier today, I actually was able to catch a guy. Pretty small guy. Let's see if the report will pull up. I don't think it will. Yeah, no, report's not here. So earlier today, unfortunately, I erased it. There was a guy that I hit who had about 500 million troops or something like that. And I completely wiped him because he was unshielded. I hit him fast and I hit him hard and then he died. So, I mean, it's kind of hard to say. Brasil Porra. Welcome, Noobzindo, do YouTube. I'd be interested, but have no money. Health, defense, offense. So, it really all depends on your stats, on your knowledge, right? So, health, defense, and offense. So, right now, I have more offense than I do defense and health. My setup that I have is offense, and I think defense after that. Let's see. So I have health, defense, offense. Not what I want. Okay, let's go look at. I have health, offense. So that's what I have. I have health, offense, or defense, offense. Those, the health and defense are pretty similar, but my offense is super high. I've heard, and I don't know if this is true, but it kind of seems true, but I don't know. I've heard that when you have high offense and you guys win on a fight, you kill more troops. But if you lose the fight, you lose more troops. So if we're in a clan and we're doing onslaughts and all that, and we're winning, I want to kill as many troops as possible. And so that's why I have it set that way. But everyone does it so differently. Now, in terms of how stats look like, again, it's all independent. It all depends on what you have finished for knowledge. You said that you have most everything finished except for T7 knowledge. What I would focus on is having a good T4 wall. Again, kind of depending on how big you are, you might be able to do some traps where you could do some solo traps during like Jot or during Fury where people will solo hit you. Maybe not Fury. People don't really do solos in Fury. Sometimes they do, but not often. Jot though, like you'd be able to get some pretty good kills. So at the end of the day, your kill stats don't really matter. It's all depending on on what you have currently finished for knowledge. And then having a good wall to be able to defend yourself for either like a solo attack, or if you want to try to take on a big onslaught, you need to have a big T4 wall or T5 wall or T6 wall, depending on what you want to use. Obviously, the bigger the wall, like a T6 wall, it's going to be more expensive. Your 168 bill with 600, oh wow. That's a big wall, man. No one's getting past that on a solo. hold on. That 600 mil is a T4 wall or T6 wall? Or do you have 600 mil of T4s and T6s? See if my wife messaged me. I told my wife to message me if she wanted me to pick her up. She's currently at her parents' house. Okay, so Forge. So, I mean, a 600 mil T4 wall is going to be good enough to obviously stop a solo. And I think you'd probably be able to stop, like, a good, two OSs from, like, Ollie or Rhett, like, a big clan with full knowledge. You'd probably be able to stop two. Three would be pushing it. Four, I think you'd be done. I've seen people with, like, crazy, like, 1 billion or... Yeah, a billion T4 wall, and they just get hit after hit by like Ollie or someone, but they get some crazy shards by taking on those OSs, right? And so, I mean, you're pretty big. 168 billion influence is kind of big. Yo, what up, Chameleon? 168 is kind of big. But it's doable. People do hit that still. So it's hit and miss, man. The biggest thing, if you want to try to get like shards and stuff, the hardest thing right now, like for those towers, you need those T7s and you need that T7 knowledge to be able to do damage on those towers. Anyone smaller than essentially your size trying to hit those towers is just gonna die every time. Like, there's no chance of them surviving, really. Just want to see how the app is working. Yeah, no problem, man. Let's change the microphone, this thing, man. API. I don't know what it's saying for that API crap, but let's change the audio to microphone. I keep getting this, like, missed API or whatever. I don't know what the hell that means. Yeah, man. This is the new setup. How do you like it? It's different. I think it's kind of cool. Being able to see me, see who's watching, the chat off to the left, how many subscribers I have, roughly, and the donations, which is zero right now. But, yeah. It's cool. It's different. That's why I like it. It adds like the authenticity of like a gamer streamer. Because you look at like some of those other guys and they have some pretty cool setups. Obviously this isn't like, it's not pro, but it's better than nothing, right? Like it adds a little more flavor to the stream. It's all good. All good. I'm not offended if no one can donate. It's all good. That's what's called a donation. It comes from your heart. If you can give it. I'm watching a show called Warrior Nun. It just got released on Netflix. I don't have Netflix. I'm watching an API type, like IPTV. Streaming software platform, so I'm able to get like new movies, new TV shows, live TV for like a subscription price. So that's what I'm watching, is The Nun or whatever, or Warrior Nun. Looks pretty good. Oh, dang. It's intense. Buddy just lost his fingers. Oh, dang. There once was a... What's the myth about the donation? I think the other way of being able to donate, instead of, like, going through my app that I use, I guess you could also do, like, Google donations, right? Or not Google donations, like PayPal donations, but I don't know. I don't know how safe I'd feel with PayPal, but whatever. Sifa. I'll change this screen around. You guys can watch some TV with me. Where did all the donations go? Kind of weird. It's like nuns who are warriors or something like that. Yep, more copyright. See, that's the guy that lost his fingers. He just killed that nun. This girl was dead and she had some sort of like halo ring that went into her back. So she now becomes like a warrior of some sort. In like a nun monastery or something. Oh, this guy's like a zombie. That was like a demon. Warrior Nun. It's on Netflix, guys, if you guys want to watch it. Doesn't look too bad. Seems a little interesting.
Are we going to talk about what happened back there? No. That shit was a bad trip, and it can't be real. That's just you coming down from some powerful drugs. Gotta be.
Man. Oh. My wife is home. Someone's home. Hold up. Hold up, guys. She got it because she bought it.
Donnie, I really want to wear this. This costume is skateboarding. Are you going to make a video?
I am making a video right now.
How?
With my phone.
Wait, the video says how.
How? See, look. See that? Watch. It's you. That's so silly.
How can you do there?
It's through this one.
Oh.
Yeah.
How can you there?
There's a camera on that one. And it's going. It's recording us right now. Oh. It sees us.
He's using his phone.
That's me.
Yeah, on the phone right there. Yeah. There. That's
you,
so
you,
silly.
You can hear everything.
I want to try one.
You are. You're on the camera right now.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
I want to try one.
You are trying right now.
See.
Do you hear it?
Yeah.
Welcome back, Chameleon. These, yeah, they go on my ears so I can hear and talk.
I want to try one.
There's no sound right now. It's empty.
Oh.
See? There's nothing. But you can talk. You say hello.
Hello.
And then watch. This is going to say it. It's a little delay, but watch. Was that cool?
I'm going to try again.
You want to try again? Say hello, hello.
Hello, hello. This is it.
That's so silly.
Yeah. Okay. I'm going to tell him. Say.
Do you have any ideas that you would like to see implemented into the game?
Watch this. It's going to say,
Yeah. So, what I would like to see implemented in the game... A few things. There's a few things I think I'd like to see. One would be like an auto translator in the game. That'd be useful. If we could get like a... Yeah, that is us. If we could get like an auto translator in the game where it can translate any language into the language that you prefer, that'd be very useful so that you can communicate with Russians and like whoever you want. Russians, Spanish people, Germans, anybody. So that's something I would like to see. Another thing I'd like to see, but not really realistic, but is like a trading system, like a trading barter system that you could trade with anybody, where there's like a specific location in the spot, and you can put like looking for this and trading for this, and you could put it in there, and then it does like an automatic trade. I think that'd be kind of cool. I doubt that would ever happen though. But a trading system would be kind of cool. Other things I'd like to see implemented. Something kind of... I think it'd be cruel, but I think it'd be sweet, but not ideal. If there's a repute to take off a shield, so say someone is in farming gear, and you see them and you know they're in farming gear, and you could give them a repute for an hour or 15 minutes or 3 hours, and you could take off their shield and then onslaught them. I think that would be like a massive, massive game changer. You would always have to be in fighting gear. you'd always have to be cautious or have like the disguise on at all times so that no one knows what you're in. I think something like that would be pretty insane. Yeah, I think that would be kind of cool. Kind of mean, but kind of cool. All good, Greybeard. If you can't donate, you can't donate. It's again, it's no biggie.
Yeah, I think that would be kind of cool.
Or Grey Bear, not Grey Beer. Grey Bear. My bad. Yeah. Where's your shirt? What kind of shirt do you want?
Like
the silver. That one. Hold on, guys. My daughter wants. Hold on.
This one.
Yeah, it's this one. No, that's 3T. This one's C. Where did you find that one? Zero.
Wow,
careful.
You look beautiful.
Hmm?
You look beautiful.
You look beautiful.
They don't run away first.
Being able to burn anyone as long as you have the pop. Yeah, definitely limitations needed for that. But I think it'd be sweet, like, to be able to, like, someone you hate. And they're in, wow, that's crazy. Someone you hate, but they're in the wrong gear. Hi. And being able to hi, take off that shield and burn them. Yeah. You're saying hi?
Yeah.
Say, hi, YouTube.
Hi, YouTube.
Say, hi, Vikings players.
Hi, Vikings players.
Mm-hmm. What else? I know there's been some other random things I've thought about that I would like to see implemented, but I can't think of them on the spot.
Oh,
look, he said hi.
Yeah.
He said hi.
To me?
To you, yep.
How?
He wrote it. H-I spells hi.
Me?
Yeah, to you.
This is, say hi to me?
Yeah, they said hi to you right there. The green guy.
Really?
Uh-huh,
okay.
He said hi.
D-R-G, hi. Daddy?
Yeah.
You have a shirt?
I love your shirt. That's so good. Yeah. So where's mommy?
At grandma's.
Why is she at grandma's still?
Cause.
Should I call her?
Yeah. Mommy, Daddy, I just took my shoes off.
No.
And my shirt.
Another troop type. I think something I thought about what they could do is, and it would be very, very overpowered, is but a whole new set of troops that would be like super overpowered to the current troops that we have now. I think I could see that happen, but that would suck. Or even a troop that is like super effective against two troop types.
Yeah. This is not bonding.
Yeah. Yeah. Welcome to the stream, you guys. Welcome to anyone that has just recently joined the chat, the video, whatever you want to call it. If you guys are not subscribed, make sure to hit that subscribe button. I would definitely appreciate it. It's just a group of like people that just talk about like in-game stuff. Like you'll see a bunch of random stuff. Like there's a place where there's like battle reports where people share stuff. There's a section for like questions where people can answer questions for you. It's just a community that I created for people to go to and basically just help each other out. Wow, is that a Pokemon shirt? It's for you.
Yeah.
Did you and Sadie both get one?
No.
Yeah, you did. Yeah, you are, man.
Let's see. I'm dying.
Uh-huh.
On Harold video, say yeah. Hey, you.
Oh, I see.
On timer. Hi, you ran. And I was saying hi.
You did say hi.
I was talking to him.
Mm-hmm.
G.
E-D.
G.
G. Pop.
Hi.
A, B, C, D.
A, B, C, B.
E, F, G. H, I, J, K. L, M, N, O, P. Q, R, T, U, V. W, X, Y, and Z. I got your finger!
T-U-S-T-U-B-W-S-Y-N-Z. Now we all eat ABC. Next I want you sing with you.
With me?
Me.
You want to watch the show? How did I know you were going to say that? You want to watch some live TV?
No.
What do you want to watch?
I want to watch Disney show with the beach with some different people.
I don't know about that, but let's see what's on. Hey, look, it's Daddy.
It's on the video.
You want this one, Adley?
Yeah.
Oh, here it goes.
It's red.
Red.
Green one.
Green. Oh, yellow.
Green.
Gracias, amigo.
Welcome to Abraham.
under 8 minutes, and then we shield our pop, and then we're bored as hell. Where's my wife at, man? Where's my wife? Try to message her. How's my day going so far? I mean, I can't complain. It's been very chill, very relaxing. Hi. If I move to other kingdom, do I need to spend all resources even in the item section in the box, or just the ones on the top section? You only have to use the ones in your top section. So if you're looking online right now and you see like 105 billion, 150 billion, 350 billion, 150 and whatever, there's a few options you could do. One option is use them all. Right, use up all the resources you can, because I believe the limit is 300 million of each kind. So if you have 300 million of each kind or under, then you're safe, you can move. If you have lots like me, you can either spend it all, or you could also send it to an alt account of yours, depending on how big you are. You could send the resources to that alt, and then when the next fury comes, you can pillage that alt. When the next Jot comes, you can pillage that alt in Jot and take the resources back once you've already moved to the new kingdom. 1 second.
What's up, sir? Chocolate milk.
All right. My daughter wants some chocolate milk, so I'll be back. I hope that answers your question. Otenciano, I don't know how to say your name. Otenciano Mautagnano Jr. Sorry, I butchered your name, but I hope that answers your question, my friend. I'll be back, guys. I gotta get some chocolate milk for my daughter.
This time it's the last one. Whoever wins, what do they get?
Chocolate mint.
Chocolate mint?
Yeah. Do we want to do the
dance move
or the quiet steps?
Ooh, let's do quiet steps.
Okay.
Okay, ready, Allie? Whoever pushes it wins.
Yep. You're welcome, Sarah.
Three.
All right, take care, Chameleon. And no problem, my friend. Glad to help. You want a different one?
Yeah, I'll be one right off the beach. Why are you didn't give me some flower
bulbs. I'm sorry.
You didn't tell me I need some gold.
This one?
No.
She's at the beach though. Daughter's playing with my ears. Just try to say her name. I'll catch you later, my friend. Take care. Have a good night. Or day, depending on where you're at. I'll be streaming again some other time. Don't know when, but I'll be streaming again. Have a good night, Robert. Take care. I'll see you another time. I'll try to do this more often now that I kind of have this cool type of setup. But, yeah, I'll see what I can do. Just like that, we shield our pop. Everyone's gonna want to train and stuff right now. Everybody and their mom. I might have to train some troops.
Time.
Okay, go get it. Daddy's busy.
This one's cold, huh?
Yes, we took over the pop. The enemy doesn't like to attack. They're kind of, I don't know. They play like mariposas. Wait, what? 4 an hour.
That is so cool. Cheers. Did you make a sand castle?
Yeah.
Out of
line. Wall message. So I guess I'm not training for an hour. He took the, I guess he wanted the repute for an hour. So yeah, I'm stuck doing nothing for now. He's gonna be training a lot, I guess, for an hour's worth. Look at these guys. Oh my gosh. Alright, I gotta call my wife really quickly. I'm gonna see if there's like a privacy type thing on this. Or I can put it on like a screen editor.